Hi, I'm back with stocking tip number two, and it starts with two stocking hangers and one simple curtain rod to hang a whole row of stockings, just like this.
I know lots of questions, so jump over to the blog post for all the answers.